Do you have old 9-volt batteries lying around? Don't throw them away just yet. Here are 3 things you can make from 9-volt batteries. I had this fake leather sleeve lying around. I decided to attach a snap button, but I didn't have one. Not a problem. I opened a 9-volt battery to remove the connectors. I drilled 4 holes in the plastic and then cut it in half. I sewed the connectors to the sleeve. That's it, my snap button was ready. Oh yeah! Don't have battery connectors left for your next project? Remove the connectors from the old battery and solder the cables to it. That's it! What once was junk, now is a battery connector. For this one you'll need a few 9-volt batteries. Take out the connectors. I used a piece of decorative stone I had lying around. Glue the connectors to the stone. Also, glue 2 connectors together. When the glue has dried, drill a hole. Now attach it to the keys. You can hang the keys just like that. And if you run out of space, you can do this. You can even use a 9-volt battery as a coat hanger. It's best to empty the battery first and then put it back together filled with glue. What did you think? Feel free to leave a comment.